Hey guys, Matt here. I'm doing a review of the CUPRA Formentor at the moment and just want to show you something a little bit annoying. Cup holder situation is not great. See that? That doesn't actually go in properly. Stay tuned. There's more to say about this car than that.